Would you like to see a tree? Oh, it's a nice sit. But show your pretty face. Show your pretty face. There you go.
So this is Duchess.
She's a good girl.
Duchess is thought to be about 3 years old. She was found as a stray. Her owner was found then, but her owner gave her up. Unfortunately, that happens a fair number of times. She's about 55 pounds, kind of a typical mid-size on there. Very pretty coat. Yes, big smile. She can be very exuberant, just like a lot of dogs are that could stand to have a little more training about him. But as you can see here, she knows a bit, and she can be pretty good in a room here. Donna, what do you have to say?
So she can pull hard on the leash if she wants to get to something. Otherwise, she walks quite nicely on the leash. In the play yard, she's very respectful. She just kind of sniffs around and then comes over for some loving. She can get playful with you.
Hello, how playful can we be? Yes.
She doesn't have any treats for you.
No, she's so, but you know, the second that I went, her ear winds her up, and she has the prettiest ears when she puts them up there.
Yeah,
she really is a beautiful dog. Yeah.
She can be playful with if, like, you can run some zoomies with her. She likes it. I call her medium energy. She's not go, go, go all the time.
Look at those ears you've got, Duchess. Here. Yeah. She's sweet. She's excited to be inside the room instead of stuck in a kennel cage. She's been here since September 25th.
She's very, very housebroken. She will hold it a disturbingly long time.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a very important thing to know for people who are interested in that. So you can meet with Duchess by simply coming to the shelter and filling out one of its simple pre-screen applications. You go outside and meet her. Like all the dogs at the shelter, Duchess is available for $17. Yes, and that includes your spay, which you had here at the shelter. You weren't spayed when you were running around.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I want to come over and say hello.